Good afternoon, Glenn. It's Yoni here from Drain Doctors. Just doing CCTV inspections for sewer drains at number 499 to 501, and this is the sewer line for the Laugh-A-Lot Leyland in Botany. See, this is my access point. Just check the line to see if it's any blockage, because the people are complaining about the smell. But when I flushed the toilet, all the toilets, I couldn't see any blockage or anything. I opened this manhole, nothing's blocked up. So I'm going to quickly push the camera down to have a look. So I'm going upstream towards the toilet. See, it's a PVC pipe. See, there's another manhole at the top here. So I got the other guy to go flush the toilet to see if it's so you flush the toilet, you can see the water coming past. So the toilet is okay. So I pull the camera out and then I'll go down to the council main. Going downstream. There's the next manhole where the council board is. So that one is okay. I reckon the smell will be coming from the manhole lid. They're not sealed properly, that's where the smell is coming up into the house. So when I go, this is a wide junction, I want to go up the other side there. Can I get you to flush the toilet too? Those toilets. See, I got the other guy to flush it. Those other toilets, it's running through. Yeah. And again, I reckon the smell is coming from the manhole lid. Was there's no seal in there. Stop recording. The USB will hand it to the office. If you got any questions, just give me a call on 027 274 2735. That's for Sione.